up in the headphones. I'ma let this hook go by. Somebody paint me a picture so I can see the future. No time for hating, I love life, this shit will get you out of the struggling area of the past life. Niggas getting furious and wanna live the fast life by ending it on the street with the rest of the cannon, shooting back and forth like battleships. Can't never understand it, why niggas choose to take another man's breath away. 6 feet under, makes it feel like he was kept away from the family and friends since the age 10. Another man with the future bleeding out again. That's why I promise to stay away from the street life. Living out on the east side, niggas can't even keep life. What's the right thing to do besides being in the prison? I could imagine a vision that's better than his mission. Most of the wishes I'm making don't ever come true. What did the world come to? Everybody's still living in blues. I dropped out of school cause it was too much. Building up stress repeatedly just wasn't the touch. I was mentally and physically going through stuff that had me stuck in the rut. Shit made me sick to my gut. Damn!
Might not be perfect, but at least I'm not you, bitch. Stop holding on to people cause you got history together. Because those same niggas is gonna switch up like the weather. And when it happens, I'm not gonna be with you. I'm be alone, I'm containing all my loneliness. I got holes in my heart, holes in my body. I think that I'm the holiness. You can suck on my balls if you think that I'm too inappropriate. Damn, so I'ma see you in hell. I'ma see you in hell.
Everybody keep focusing on the wrong shit instead of focusing on the right shit. Like taking a night shift at work. Niggas lazy as hell when they living with freedom, even when they up in the cell. I ain't tryna be a prisoner in jail. I'm tryna stay outside the gates and enjoy the smell of paradise. Niggas wish they was living the life that I'm living, cause I be giving the opportunity to people to hear some incredible shit.
Everything around me.
Let it play, let it play. Once I started rapping, I had a lot of niggas backstabbing me. Happy in the back of my madness, shooting back at these assholes, trying to get the cash rules and everything around me. Cream, I make the bitches scream when I step up on the scene with a goatee and some green paper in my pockets. I really couldn't stop it. I couldn't stop with this constantly making dope shit. CMD, that's the inner city I float with. Syracuse was by my side for a while, but then I moved away and never looked back to my old crowd. But I still show love to the heart of New York. Whenever I paid them a visit, they play ball on the court. Used to hustle for a dollar every hour in a positive way. I'm not a killer or a dealer, nigga, but I must say that I came up in a rough life. And there was times when I had to go outside with a pocket knife just to handle my protection. Don't really fuck with guns, but I'ma hold a Smith & Wesson to keep inside the house. When I get the feeling everything is going down south, then yeah, we gotta bounce. Keep running your mouth until I know it's shut. I'm trying not to get spotted by chilling in the cut. But who would give a fuck about a nigga like me, though? I'm just a young boy trying to stay out the streets, though. Just let them know.